Maybe I should turn around. I think I'm going in the wrong direction.
Bob, they got Henry. They abducted him using some sort of ray or beam, right through the roof. And a squad car crashed back there. I think Amy called him, but the car's empty and the officer's gone.
Ryan, this is an absolute invasion. Do you know what that means? They'll abduct everyone in the village. Humans, animals, and every little insect. They'll take samples of everything, making experiments of everyone. This is an extraterrestrial investigation. This can't be our end. I don't want to end up as an alien experiment victim. They already cleaned your house, so I don't think they're gonna come back. I've already started to board up your place. This will save us tonight. But Ryan, we have a little problem. I used up all the nails. This morning, I brought all my nails to the Creek family. Mr. Creek put them on the table in their house. You have to go get them. It's the first house on the left. I think he boarded it up, but you have to find a way in.
All right, I'll get them. We communicate by walkies from now on.
Test, test, test. Can you hear me? Hello? Over.
Yeah, I can hear you. By the way, I found a gun in that crashed squad car back there. Let's hope I don't have to use it.
Great. But be quiet and sneak around. It's dangerous if they hear the shots and see you. Also, avoid using the flashlight. The Greys could see it immediately. And take note. It's important that they don't follow you into a house. If they do, we're screwed. If it becomes dangerous, hide in a car, a trash can, or something else.
Yeah, great. Trash cans. Brandon would love to see that.
Okay. Good luck, Ryan. I'm waiting for you.
Damn it!
New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
Test. Can you hear me? Hello? Over.
Yeah, I can hear you. By the way, I found a gun in that crashed squad car back there. Let's hope I don't have to use it.
Great. But be quiet and sneak around. It's dangerous if they hear the shots and see it. Also, avoid using the blast.
Damn it.
The Greys can see it immediately. And take note, it's important that they don't follow you into a house. If they do, we're screwed. If it becomes dangerous, hide in a car, a trash can, or something else.
Yeah, great. Trash cans. Brandon would love to see that.
Okay. Good luck, Brian. I'm waiting for you.
Great, Ryan, you've got him. I've got some ammo. Take it.
New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
Brandon, I'm here.
Aliens everywhere, Ryan. You tried to get inside my house. Rachel, go to your room. Hide under your bed. Our house is boarded up, but I'm not sure if this helps. I need help, Ryan. Oh, no, the windows.
Brandon! Brandon! Brandon, hang on! I'm coming!
Okay, Ryan. Go to Brandon. He needs your help. In the meantime, I'll try to get my caravan working. They disabled all the cars in Greyhill.
I think I'm going in the wrong direction.
I can hear you. My name's Ryan. Who is this?
My name's Apone. Thank God you're here. I'm injured. I'm trapped in a barn. Jesus, what's that smell?
Who are you? In which barn? There's tons of them.
I'm not sure. I just woke up here. I can't remember what happened before that. You said your name is Ryan, right? I have to tell you something. The government, they know everything. They knew the invasion was happening here. They're gonna cover it up, like they always have. I'm sorry. I got here too late. Shit! Listen, Ryan, you have to get as much tinfoil as you can. At least 5 rolls.
Hello? Hello? I think that was that cop that crashed his car. How does he know all of this? Where the hell am I gonna find all that foil?
Shouldn't go that way.
New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details. New notification. Trophy earned. Press the PS button for details.
Thank you.
should collect more tinfoil first.